the procession was very late, and the orchestra kept on playing loudly, and the orchestra orchestra kept on playing even after midnight. And the orchestra kept on playing loudly even after midnight. It disturbed students, old people, patients. And infants. INFANTS. Now write a letter to the editor of the Times of India. Write a letter to the editor of the Times of India, New Delhi, about the problem. I'm repeating the whole question. If you missed out something, you can check it. You are Namit from 25, Paragpur, New Delhi. Day before yesterday, there was a marriage in your neighborhood. The procession was very late, and the orchestra kept on playing loudly even after midnight. It disturbed the students, old people, patients, and infants. INFANTS. Who are infants? Newly-born children. Newly-borns. Write a letter to the editor of the Times of India, New Delhi, about this problem. Got it? Now the first question is, select the appropriate option to elaborate the difficulties faced by the people of the locality. First question is, select the appropriate option to elaborate the difficulties faced by the people of the locality. Now the options are there. So I'll give you 5 points, then options will come A, B, C, D. Okay, so right on. First point is high sound of the orchestra and the band. Then second is, it's a time of examination in the school. Third is, the people of the locality were enjoying the tune played by the band. Fourth option is, the merrymaking of one family. What will be the spelling of merrymaking? M-E-R-R-Y or M-A-R-R-Y? M-E-R-R-Y. The merrymaking of one family has no right to destroy the peace of others. The merrymaking of one family has no right to destroy the peace of others. And fifth point is, we should keep quiet as it is an auspicious ceremony. Okay, now you people take the options which you think are correct. Because the question was, select the appropriate option to elaborate the difficulties faced by the people. So you might have picked. We should keep quiet as it was an auspicious occasion. Now the options A, option number one is, that is A is 1, 2 and 5. 1, 2 and 5. B is 1, 2 and 4. 1, 2 and 4. C is 3, 4 and 5. And D is 4 and 5. So Himanshu will tell the answer. All of you become quiet. Himanshu, yes. What is B? What is the point in 1? What was the point of 1? Yes. In exam also, you will follow the others. Your friends will tell you, take the option B and you will take. Yes? Yes, Saket. No, this boy. Path. Why? Because those things are facts. Because one, two and four are the facts. Whereas the others are just opinions. And opinions, one person can say, like somebody may say, like, yes, we are enjoying. Some people may enjoy also. But that is not a fact. The fact is, like, noise pollution affects old people, students or infants. They are never able to digest the noise pollution. Mind it. Okay? So, and some people even say, it's an auspicious occasion in their house. Let's be quiet, so what? Okay, so this is also an opinion. It's not a fact. So you should go for a fact whenever there is a choice. Okay, try to go for a fact which is true with everybody. Okay, now write second question. So here the option B was correct. That was 1, 2 and 4. Next question is, select the option which justifies correctly the concluding line of the letter. Select the option which justifies correctly the concluding line of the letter. Those who take attendance today, Gurke Ratan Khushi are present. In concluding line of the letter, option, so point number one is, I strongly condemn the procession and dash. I strongly condemn, C-O-N-D-E-M-N. I strongly condemn the procession and dash. Dash means so on. Okay. Second point is, I shall be highly grateful to you if dash. I shall be highly grateful to you if you dash dash dash. Now out of these two, you might have been able to make out like what is correct. Right? What is correct? First or second point? Those who say first point, raise hand.
Yes, Sanvi.
Why do you say first is correct? The first statement is, I strongly condemn this. Don't you think it is the language of a debate? When we are writing a letter to the editor of a newspaper, we should know that we are not debating with him. We are not telling the editor that this is wrong and I don't like it. Okay? When we are writing a letter to the editor, we are rather requesting him to forward our issue with the authorities or with the people. So editor is only a mediator who will help us solve our problem. So we, our tone should be courteous to the editor. Okay, the first point is about the debate. When I say I strongly disagree with you, my tone is argumentative, and it happens in debate, not in the letters to editor. And in the second letter, we are requesting.
So it is,
I shall be highly grateful to you if you give some room to my views in your newspaper so that the things get sorted out. Right? Okay, now the options are, now A point is, right on, option 1, A is option 1 is correct because it has an authoritative tone. A option is, option 1 is correct. Option 1 is correct as it has authoritative tone. Himanshu, are you doing something else? Are you doing something else other than English? Okay, are you writing now all points? So option 1 is correct because it has an authoritative tone. Himanshu, is that correct? Is A option all right? Will you choose A option? Okay. B option is, option 2 is correct because it is polite and cultured tone. Option 2 is correct because it is polite and cultured tone. What will you say about B option? Maybe, but let's see what the writer says. C option is, option 1 is correct because it is very certain about the content. Option 1 is correct because it is very certain about the content. Karanjot, show me the notebook. Show me your work. Come here. Come to me. Option 1 is correct because it is very much certain about the content. Okay, D option is, so we have got a great personality in our class who has written the question. You are Namit of 25, some colony, New Delhi. So day before yesterday, there was marriage in your neighborhood. That's it. Why are you so lazy? Sit here. Why do you think he's lazy? Arpit, why do you think he's lazy? Huh? This is what I'm asking. Why is he not attentive? What do you think is the reason? But no one wants to fail, I guess. No one wants to. Why do you think is somebody so lazy? Yes.
No?
Why can? Bullet makes somebody lazy. Yes, if anyone knows the reason, like why can or how can somebody be so lazy, please let me know. Papers make everybody active. Any reason, you all please write a paragraph today on the topic, how can one be so lazy? Okay, and tomorrow we'll discuss. Okay, and the chief guest of this, of this speech will be Karanjo, and he will be the judge also. Okay, let's see who gets the right points. Okay, And I'm serious about it.
Karanjot, okay? You will be the judge. Okay, now write.
Yes. Otherwise, I can give one more topic.
More topic.
Okay, D option is,
option one is correct because it is the correct format to express one's anger.
Option D is correct because it is the best, because it's the correct format to express one's anger. Option one is correct because it is the best way to express one's anger.
Yes. So what's the answer?
B. Yes. B option is only correct because it is very polite and courteous. Why should we go for courteous expression? Because it's a letter to editor. Okay. In the formal letter, we need not become authoritative in tone. We are not the authority. We can just we have the right to put forward our idea. Okay, then let the authorities do it. Let the people think about it. Okay. Now write next question. And D option is very, very wrong because this is not the way to express one's anger
publicly.
Okay. Now 27th question. Next question is, select the opening line of the letter. Select the opening line of the letter from the options given below. Question number A option is, I would like to draw the kind attention. I would like to draw the kind attention. I would like to draw the kind attention. Now B option is, I will draw your kind attention. I will draw your kind attention. Third option is, I am not happy. I am not happy, and drawing your attention dash. I am not happy and drawing your attention dash. And D option is, it is of grave concern. It is of grave concern dash. Right? Yes. Yes. So here the option A, that is, I would like to draw the kind attention, is correct. Okay, one thing more, if I add it on, I would like to draw the kind attention of, yes, of public or authorities. Because it is a law that no one can play loudspeakers after midnight. That is a law. So we can draw the attention of the authorities as well as common people also. Better if we understand it on our own level, common people. Otherwise, law can also implement the, yes, Jayaditya. So option B is correct.
Karanjot, right?
B is correct, right?
He says okay.
Yes. Yes, Karanjot, which option is
correct?
What is written in A option?
I would like to draw. B kyun wrong hai, ye batao.
Why is B option wrong? Some children think, last benchers listen. You know what do the some students think? They think like when we have picked one correct option, our job is over. your job starts there. Like, why you should know why the other options are wrong? Why is B option wrong? Who will tell? From the last ventures who were talking after taking A option. Who will tell from these last ventures? Why is B option wrong? It is almost similar to what you might be doing.
Yes, you tell.
Wrong reason. It's a wrong reason. Keep studying. Next boy. I am saying the same thing.
Stand up, you. Stand up. What I am saying?
What am I saying? I am asserting upon the fact, like, after taking one option, we must try to understand why are other options wrong. The same kind of question will never come in your exams. If you don't know why B option is wrong, then your picking A option is also wrong. Yes? The editor is addressing. Yes, you are right. In the B option, it is the editor who is specifically addressed. I want to draw your attention. So we are not to draw the attention of the editor. We are to draw the attention of the public and authorities. Okay, so your attention will be wrong. These are the mistakes which we do when we actually write. Okay, now when the mistakes are given in front of us, we can understand, like, why that was not the correct answer. You should question, brother. Second last venture, when I asked you, then you thought and gave answer. Earlier you never thought. Why you talk so much? When there is something to think, why you talk?
Even you, boy. Okay, right, next question.
Okay, Khushi at home might be feeling very bored. Because at home what happens, like, you're only doing your work. But here you can listen to others. Okay, next question is. And even C option is wrong because it's not a matter of your personal feeling. I am happy. Okay, letters to editors are not about your personal expressions. You talk about certain things in the newspapers, keeping in mind the public environment. Yes, and moreover, this issue is not your personal problem. It's an overall problem. Okay, one question. Can the letters to editors be always public? Can letters to editors be personal? Yes, there are letters to editors with personal issues. Okay, supposing you have some problem, for example, there is a problem of electricity bill in your house. Okay, sewage problem in your particular house. Okay, some you were not able to get your gratuity after government job. You can send your case with proper credentials in the letter. And that letter will be forwarded to the concerned department. So letters to editors can be personal issues also. But this is not a personal issue. Okay? Listen up. Fill in the appropriate phrase. Fill the appropriate phrase. Which conveys the most suitable meaning of the sentence. Pick the suitable phrase which conveys the most suitable meaning of the sentence. Pick the appropriate phrase which conveys the appropriate meaning of the sentence. You have to read even this part very carefully, because the writer examiner might be even asking you, pick the appropriate phrase which does not convey the suitable meaning. Getting? So you have to be very careful whether the writer is asking meaning or the opposite. So read even the upper question very carefully. That is where 70% of children commit the mistake in MCQ papers. Okay?
Okay, now the point is
the DIN, D-I-N. What is DIN? The DIN
created by the loudspeakers and the band
party. The DIN, D-I-N,
created by the loudspeakers and the band party even disturbed the dash.
The din created by the loudspeakers and the band party even disturbed the dash. Options are party goers. What's the meaning of din? First tell me. Noise. Din means noise. Now the option A is party goers, P-A-R-T-Y, party goers, G-O-E-R-S.
B option is young and the old alike.
Young and the old alike. Young and the old alike. C option is animals living in the vicinity. Animals living in the vicinity. What is vicinity? V-I-C-I and Ajay. Vicinity is around. Okay. Surrounding.
Animals living in the vicinity. And D option is drivers driving on the road.
Drivers driving on the roads. Yes, the din created by them even disturbed the
yes.
What do you think would be the correct option?
Okay, let us discuss who says A. Yes, A.
So he says party goers. Of course, those who are very fond of parties, even they might not like the noise at midnight. Okay, but it's not a matter of being very serious. So, the option is young and old alike. So, it's not a matter of talking about even. They are disturbed. They were the very first people who were disturbed. So, no. C option is animals
living in the vicinity.
Because animals, even animals get disturbed. Even there we can say something like this. But when it comes to drivers driving in the... Driving.
Drivers will go off very soon.
So,
not a big deal.
But yes, accidents can happen. But when we talk about the even, it will be the animals. Even the animals get distracted. I mean, disturbed. Got it? So relate the point with the whole sentence. Be very careful about each and every word. For example, even.
Even word was very important here.
Okay?
Okay, children. Okay, Khushi.